Confederate monuments in Charlottesville, Virginia are back on display today. They were covered in black shrouds after last summer's deadly white nationalist rally, but the city was sued for trying to remove the monuments, and a judge just said those shrouds have to come down.
All right, if you used a 23andMe's ancestry DNA test, you're about to learn a lot more about your family's background. It just updated its genealogy test to include more countries as opposed to just regions.
And some Twitter users are pushing for a boycott of Apple, Amazon, and FedEx tomorrow because of their relationship with the NRA. Hashtag March1NRAboycott is going around the internet right now.
All right, it is the future of shopping here today.
And the planet Earth thanks you. The sign says it all. Step into a plastic-free world. This is the world's first plastic-free grocery store aisle. It happened today. It opened, rather, in Amsterdam. Shoppers can choose from 700 everyday products that have no plastic packaging at all. It's estimated 8 million tons of plastic end up in the garbage of the ocean every year. The people behind this effort say it is long overdue.
And that eye is, of course, a symbol. It's a symbol of what change can be in the future. It's a symbol of what the future of food retailing will be.
How cool is that? She says there are many different options to replace plastic packaging. Everything from paper and glass to wood, pulp, and even grass. The plan is to expand this to more than 70 stores this year. It may be only a matter of time before we see the same thing right here in the U.S.
All right, back to our lineup for you now, honoring the Reverend Billy Graham. People have been waiting more than 8 hours to say goodbye.
We'll talk with some of them about why it's so very important when the Now Detroit returns.
For decades, this has been his passion. He's been right here for the interviews that shaped Metro Detroit. Moments that make us proud to be Detroiters.
We had crews up and down the avenue in search of the coolest chrome.
We've laughed.